Hi Scorpios, welcome to your transit report. Now, what are we looking here? Just Mercury in retrograde, which is happening March 5th and it goes direct on the 28th. If you are here, make sure to watch the first part at E-Trade Love Inc. It discusses the planet, the retrograde, trivial part, and the nakshatra. Here, we go to the Scorpio rising and the Scorpio moon. Now, are you ready? Because I am. And that's what my script always say, that you should be ready. Here we go, Scorpios. For the Scorpio rising, where is it happening? In the fifth house, which is the house of romance, house of procreation, house of creativity. Now, what are you experiencing there? What are you experiencing? There are things that you created. It might go on delay. There are things, there are projects that you want to move. There's a delay. I believe the delay is already happening, okay? Because the shadow effect is coming soon. Mercury is right here asking you, it's like, halt, who goes there? Do not proceed with regards to project. If you are releasing some sort of online stuff or your book or your craft, jewelry, or all this stuff, it's asking you, pay attention closely. Look into the detail. Mercury's effect is so strong at this time. Your actions, okay? If you take action right now, you're going against the current or the tide of Mercury. Remember, Mercury is also will. These are actions taken in this, with every day. That's Mercury. Now, what else is happening? Of course, we have to be concerned with the person that we're dating. In the fifth house, what is going on with the person that you're dating? Okay, there is some sort of missing and longing can be. Okay, because this is like, they're in the latter part. So you probably will not be able to get in touch with them and then they long for you. Because remember, this is the last house also. It's not your natural last house, 12th house, but it's your fifth. And as far as I'm looking at this Scorpio, you might have this communication more of, it's like, oh, remember the time? It's like, it's more of nostalgia. You're trying to remember good memories, I'm feeling here. Things that has happened intimate between the two of you, like this is also a part where you're starting can be, to fall in love again with the person that you're dating. So it's like you go on a reboot. Like if you are bored, and I'm not saying that you are, you find again why you really love the person, which is, that's good. It's, how people renew their vows at 50 years old? You're basically there's a renewal of feelings with the person that you're dating. And if you're not dating, you will start also to date. But it's not the best time, okay? Because, you're just trying to remember, oh, I wish I was in love, or I feel like I want to be in love or love. There is that kind of energy in the fifth house, okay? If you have kids, be careful with your kids right now here, because I feel like they're going to be running around crazy. And chances are temper will be short. Okay, I know it's not Mars, it's Mercury, but your actions right now, it's just like, it's like frustration. Every time Mercury, okay, it triggers our frustration because we always can do what we do. But Mercury, okay, is in charge also of our choices every day. And our choices right now is affected. So frustration is easy. So be careful with your frustrations and your patience. Okay, so Scorpio, I hope this was able to help you. If you have, if you like remedies, this is what I do. If you resonate with remedies, this is what I have. It's discounted until the 5th and we send it out to you. It has all the good things and that's it. You're ready to use. And we also send out a video on how to use it. Alrighty, Scorpio. So I'm going to see you guys again. I hope this transit report was able to help you. Bye, Scorpios.